Let's have a look at magnets and magnetic fields. The Earth itself is a magnet. So are the tiny electrons. All of the electrons in any object are tiny magnets. When a predominant number of these tiny magnets point in one direction, we have an extremely small magnetized block called a magnetic domain. Magnetic material, that is, material capable of being magnetized, is made up of such domains, pointing in all directions. When these domains all point in the same direction, we have a magnet.